Hi there, everybody. It's Alyssa De La Cuba coming at you from Off Leash Canine Training Chicago, here with our 1 week board and train program. You're about to meet
Bailey. Bailey is a 1 year old Havanese. He is just adorable. He's pure energy, loves to play, loves to be rowdy. So one of the struggles that mom has is that it's hard to get Bailey to really pay attention to them and listen to them. He has little moments where he gets very energetic and just runs all over, goes on the furniture. When they're trying to put his leash on, he kind of runs away, thinks it's a game, and jumps a lot. So he never really knows when to relax or settle down. So you can see I'm asking him basic commands at the park. He's not really paying too much attention other than jumping and just wanting to play, but he doesn't really know what I'm asking of him. So we're going to be working on basic manners to implement when he does get super energetic and mom wants him to just relax. So we're going to implement these basic manners that you can apply it both in the home and outside, and we're going to be working on the unwanted behaviors such as jumping and excessive barking and things like that.
So check out the 1 week transformation in just a few seconds. We'll see you soon.